So the annual report is an opportunity for us to really set out our stall once a year and show people who Tullow is and what do we do. And this year the report has been slightly restructured because of new government regulations. The report is really intended to show what are our long-term objectives, how do we create value, how do we manage the business, how do we measure our performance, and what are the major risks and opportunities.
2013 was quite a good year financially. We closed on $2 billion in net cash flow. We did write off quite a lot of deep water exploration costs. 2013 was a good example as to why you do need a good, strong balance sheet. Tullow's always maintained that, and last year we strengthened it again by cutting back costs in expanding our debt facilities, bringing in the new bond, and the high margin cash flows. Kenya was one of the key areas for us. We opened up a new basin there, and the main success came last year. We drilled 7 wells in a row, all successful. We're now at the stage where Kenya can be commercial. Norway has proved to be a great acquisition for us. We'd won very successful well last year, the Wisting well, which really paid for the whole acquisition, so it's been extremely good. Ghana is our biggest asset. It's a great place to work. The Jubilee field is performing incredibly well. This is a world-class field. 2013, we got the approval from the government to develop the 10 field, and we've awarded all the major contracts. That should be on production in 2016. Well, Uganda, we've made a lot of progress in the last 12 months. The big focus of ourselves, CNOOC and Total and the government was to get the MOU agreed. And that outlines next phase. And we completed that early 2014.
If we look at the results for 2013 on the EHS scorecard, we did well on the leading indicators. But we actually failed to meet our targets on a couple of the lagging indicators, particularly on spills and loss of containment. Two areas I would highlight where I think we made significant progress was on process safety, but also on the reorganization of the safety, sustainability and external affairs department, so that we will now have a very integrated approach to the way that we manage our non-technical risks. Local content really is a critical issue for Tullow. The more people who have a stake in our success, the more people who are going to welcome our presence in the community and the more secure we will be within that community. Publishing what we pay is part of our core values of acting with respect and integrity and transparency. If you look at taxes that we paid in 2013, that is a real tangible contribution to the development of Africa. The next step is to use that information, enable the citizens of the countries where we operate to hold us to account, but also to hold their governments to account on how that resource is being used.
We always sit back every year and we say, is the company in a better position at the end of the year than it was in the start? And we are. We're in a very strong position. We have a very good portfolio of exploration interests. We have a great portfolio of development assets, and we have a very strong balance sheet. The most important part of the whole lot is the teams of people. And, you know, I think Tullow has the best team of people out there.